Very pleasant good morning to everyone. Once again welcome to our English class. In this video you are going to see letter writing. Yeah, there are two types of letter writing. One is friendly letter or personal letter, another one is official letter. Friendly letter means you are writing to your friends, letter of invitation, letter of congratulation and letter of request. Then official letter means or formal letter. That is business letter, letter to editor, application for post, thanking and making request, letter of complaint. Here, let us see the format of writing informal letter or friendly letter. In the right hand side, in the new page in the right hand side, you have to write the address followed by date. In the right hand side, you have to write the address followed by date, then followed by salutation. Salutation means greeting. Dear friend, dear father, dear mother, dear sister, dear brother, just like that. Then followed by that body of the text. Write what you wish to convey. How do you write? I am fine, how are you? In this manner you used to start. Write what you wish to convey. Then followed by that, the end of the body of the text, you have to write, convey my regards to parents, my friends, to my sister, to my cousin, convey my regards to cousin, convey my regards to parents. These things you have to write there. Then followed by that, instead of thanking you, you have to write with love, with affection, with care. These things you can write. In the right hand side, below that, you have to write the subscription. Subscription means US friendly followed by sign. Then below that, address on the envelope. That is very important. You have to address on the envelope. Envelope means address on the cover. You have to write the two address means sendest address to whom you are sending the letter. This is a format for writing informal letter or friendly letter. An example is given there. Write a letter to your friend describing the joy of celebrating festivals in a village with the input given below. On the right hand side, you have seen the right hand side, address is given followed by date. Then below that, salutation. Salutation means greeting. Dear Balu is given there. Then followed by that, I am fine and wish to hear the same from you. This is the way they have started, and in the end they have concluded, convey my love to your parents. Then you have the right, yours lovingly, Prashant. This should come in the right hand side. This should come in the right hand side. Then below that, address on the envelope. Below that you have to write address on the envelope to whom you are sending the address. Now let's see about how to write a formal letter. Formal letter, I told you, it's a complaint letter or letter to the editor. And it is about a business letter or letter to the editor or application for post and thanking and making request or letter of complaint. This is called as official letter. Or a formal letter. Then here is a format how to write formal letter. First, in the left hand side, you have to write the address. From address. No need to write address. You should use only from. On the left hand side, you have to use from. Then to whom you are sending the address, to whom you are sending. Here XXXX is given there. Instead of that, you have to write the from address. Then from address means it is yours address. Then to address means it is a sender's address to whom you are going to send. Then below that, salutation. You should not write the word salutation, but instead of that you have to write respected sir, respected madam. Then followed by that, subject. Subject means application of leave regarding. In this way, you have to write what are the subject it is related to. You have to write the subject in a line, in a line, and not more than that. Then followed by that, body of the text, the content of the text. First, the body of main body of the letter. First, you have to write the introduction paragraph. First, you have to write the introduction paragraph. Then followed by the main body of the letter. Then followed by concluding paragraph. Below that, after completing the body of the letter, write thanking you. Thanking you. Then in the right hand side, you have to write the subscription. Subscription. You have to write the subscription. Subscription means yours faithfully, faithfully or truly, and below that you have to put a sign. That is called a subscription. That means you are writing the letter. In order to ensure you are writing the letter, you have to write yours faithfully or truly and put your sign. That is called as subscription. Then in the left hand side, place and date. The left hand side, place and date. Then below that, you have to write address on the envelope. Below that, you have to write address on the envelope. In the address on the envelope, you have to write to address, to whom you are sending the address. Then here is a model of a formal letter model. Here Ramesh wanted to write to Mr. Nadraj, asking him to be the chief guest of the function in his school. He had the format of his letter ready, but had to write the content, complete the content of his letter in about 100 words. Here, from is written there, the place, date, you have to write below the body of the text. After thanking you, you have to write that one. Then first you have to write from address. From address means your address. Then you have to write to address. To address means to whom you are, to the sender's address. Then a salutation. Salutation means greeting. Dear sir is mentioned there. Then followed by that, subject. Subject, inviting to preside over the inauguration of literary association. Then a two line is given there, unfilled line is given there. There you have to write the content of the body of the text, followed by that thanking you. In the right hand side, yours sincerely or yours truly or yours faithfully, and put the sign. Then followed by that, address on the envelope. That's the way, that is a format to write the formal letter. I hope you have understood how to write a formal letter. Then we are going to see next next topic of writing skill is prepare a speech means how to present a speech in an assembly, or how to present a speech in front of the audience, Then first, what you have to write? First, you have to greet them. Respected principal, for example, respected principal, teachers, my dear friends, it's my pleasure to stand before you to speak on the topic. First, you have to greet. Next, you have to introduce the topic. First, you have to greet them. Respected principal, teachers, my dear friends. Now, then followed by that, you have to give the introduction. Followed by that, you have to convey your ideas logically. Logically means reasonable. Ideas should be reasonable. Then use emotive language to create an impact on the minds of the reader. That means your language should be very attractive. Your language should be very attractive and impressive. It should attract the audience At the same time, you can use the interesting facts. In the interesting facts means truths. And also you can use a short stories related to that. So these things you can write once more. First you have to greet everyone, respected principal, teachers, my dear friends. So in this manner you have to greet them. Next you have to introduce the topic what you're going to speak. It's my pleasure to stand before you to give a speech on the topic, and you have to mention the topic finally. Then followed by that, you have to convey your ideas one by one. Then you can use emotive languages that impresses the minds of the readers. Then you can use interesting facts. Then here are a few examples given here. You are anew on Wednesday. You are asked to deliver a speech on changing role model of women in 21st century, acknowledging the significant contribution in changing face of modern era. Your speech should not exceed the limit of 120 to 150 words. So here how it is written, just to go through the first example. The greeting is given, the greeting or salutation, respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends. Then followed by that, I am delighted to have a golden opportunity of expressing my view on the role of women on the eve of Women's Day. Here they are going, here secondly they have introduced the topic. Then followed by that, they have discussed many points related to the topic. In the past, women were considered inferior to men. Followed here, the way how they have presented, I read it clearly. Then finally it is concluded, and finally the speech is concluded with thanks. This is the way how to write. Prepare a speech. This is the way how to write, prepare a speech. I hope you have understood. And at the same time, I will send you a PDF format to write. Prepare a, I will give a question and you have to write and submit it on Saturday. Next, we are going to see article writing. Next, we are going to see article writing. Article writing, what do you mean by article writing? An article writing is a written work published in print forms such as newspapers, magazines, about topics and current issues or general news. Here article writing, it is a written word, it is a written letter or written word that is published in print forms such as newspaper, magazines about a related topic or current issues or general news. Main aim of writer is to create awareness. Next one, main aim of the writer is to create awareness or bring change in the mind of the reader. That is important aim of the reader. I mean, important aim of the reader is to create awareness or to bring change in the mind of the reader. Then come to the next one. Here are the format of writing article. First, you have to write the heading. It should be very catchy. For example, if you are general, if you are writing a topic at a article writing on a general topic, pollution, you can write it as pollution. At the same time, whatever the topic you present there, the topic should be very catchy. It should be very attractive. Then, byline. Byline means below that, below this heading, in the right hand side, you have to write your name. Write his name. You should write the writer's name of the article. If you are writing an article, you have to write your name below the heading on the right hand side. Next, followed by that, body of the text. Body of the text means what the writer intend to convey. If you are a writer, what do you wish to write? You can write in two or three paragraph. This is called as article writing. Here we are going to see article writing, example of article writing. Look at this. Write a newspaper article in about 200 words comparing the achievement of the sportsmanship based on the information you have already collected. So one thing you have to keep in mind before writing an article, you have to select a topic, then you have to collect the data. You have to collect the, gather the information from various sources, not only one particular source. You have to collect the information from various sources, and you have to set up all the informations in an order, and then you can write one after the other. So immediately after writing an article, you cannot present it on a newspaper or magazine. At the same time, you have to cross check the mistakes repeatedly. You have to cross check the mistakes, spellings, sentence formation, everything. So this is a way how to write article writing. Here is an example. Write a newspaper article in about 100 words comparing the achievement of the two sportswomen based on the information you have already collected. Here the topic is two women icons is a title. Then followed by that, I told you the byline. Byline means name of the writer. An article by M. Aditya Nayante is written there. Name of the writer, you have to mention that one. Then the right hand side. Then followed by that, what body of the text? What do you intend to write? What do you intend to convey to the readers? You have to set up in an order, and you have to write it in a good manner, with a good handwriting. Let us read that one. We need sportswomen of generation to achieve the regions and encourage the coming generations. The effects of such sporting personalities have yielded fruit. The female sensation in badminton today is world ranking topper Sania Nehwal, and in squash it is Deepika Pallikal. While they were almost of the same age and have settled in South India, their growth in the sports arena is highly appreciable. They have received a prestigious Arjuna Award, and they have been ranked among the top 10 since Sania has been in world rank 1 in 2015. Deepika was ranked 10 in 2012. The two young sports icon are embodiment of hard work, sincerity and dedication. Here and they have written an article about the sportswoman. So the title is mentioned as two women icons. Then followed by that, the writer's name in the right side. Then they have presented the points very clearly. This is the way how to write a present how to write article to the newspaper. Now let us read, and now let us recall one by one. First, we have seen letter writing. In letter writing, we have two forms. One is personal letter, next one is official letter. Personal letter means informal letter, official letter means formal letter. Personal letter means you are writing to your friends or relatives,
inviting them or congratulating them, or you are just wishing them, respecting them. Then official letter means you are writing a even it may be a complaint letter or business letter or letter to the editor or application for post or the thanking and making request. Then format for writing informal letter. The informal letter means friendly letter. From the friendly letter, in the right hand side you have to write the address followed by date. Then salutation or greeting. Salutation or greeting. Instead of salutation or greeting, greeting, you have to greet whom you are writing. Dear parent, dear brother, dear sister, dear father, dear cousin, or whatever it may be, you can mention by name also. Then followed by body of text. I am fine. Hope you are also fine. In that way, you can start. And then followed by that, what you wish to convey to them. Then after writing that, you have to write, conclude, convey my regards to my parents, convey my regards to my sister, convey my regards to her. And just like that, you can write. Then instead of thanking you, you can use with love, with care, with affection. In this manner, you can write. Then in subscription, you can write US friendly and you can put sign there. Then followed by below that, you can write address on the envelope. Then how to write formal letter. Formal letter means complaint letter or letter to the editor or business letter or job application letter. First you have to write from address. From address means US address. Then followed by two address. Two address means sender's address. Then salutation. Here you have to use respected sir or madam. Respected sir or madam. Then followed by the subject. If it is job application, you can write application for job regarding. Application for job regarding. Then followed by that, you can write the body of the main body of the text. Before writing the main body of the text, the first part is introduction paragraph. You have to write the introduction paragraph, then followed by the body of the letter, then you have to conclude the paragraph. Then below that you write thanking you. Then in the right hand side you have to write the subscription. You are faithfully, you are truly, you are sincerely, anyone else. You can put your sign there, but at the right on the left side you have to write place and date. You have to mention the place and date. Then below that you have to write the address on the envelope. Then how to prepare a speech. Prepare a speech means first you have to greet respected principal, teachers, my dear friends. Then you have to introduce the topic. It's my immense pleasure to stand before you to give a speech on the topic. Then introducing the topic, you can convey the ideas one by one. Convey the ideas logically one by one. Then you can use emotive language. The tone of speech should be can vary. That's what it is here. The example is given there. First, respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends, I am delighted to have a golden opportunity of expressing my views in the role of woman on the eve of Women's Day. This way you can write. Then followed by that, you know very well, you can followed by that you can write what you wish to convey. And you can write two or three paragraph. I can conclude it. Then followed by that, article writing means writing where it is a writing work that is published in a print form, such as newspaper, magazine, or about topic, current issues, or general news. It is a writing work that is published in newspaper about a particular topic, even it may be general topic or specific topic. Then main aim of the article writing is to create awareness or to bring change in the mind of the readers. Then here, how the format for writing, article writing is given here.
First one, heading. You should write the clear writing. Sorry, you should write the clear heading. Heading should be very attractive. Then byline means your name. Writer's name should come below the byline means writer's name should come below the heading in the right hand side. Then followed by that, what do you wish to write? What do you wish to you have to convey? What do you wish to write in 3 to 4 paragraph? That's about article writing. So I hope you have understood, students. You just go through the video one by one. In the interactive class, I will give the assignments. What you have to do. Thank you. Have a nice day.